Prince Charles has sneakily snatched the crown from his allegedly ailing mother, Queen Elizabeth. Under the guise of stepping up while his mother wins back dome duties, sources tell Globe that the eldest son believes he is in charge, as does an allegedly gloating Camilla. He's saying it's only temporary until the Queen recovers her strength, but Camilla's been celebrating and braying about it, the source claims. In the meantime, the publication's sources also say that Charles has control of the royal purse and has no plans to relinquish the reins of power. The alleged behavior is reported to have annoyed Prince William and Kate Middleton. The palace is yet to respond to these shock claims. However, the Queen looked very much in control this week. Camilla Parker Bowles did make a surprise appearance alongside her mother-in-law Queen Elizabeth II for the state opening of Parliament in London, which some Twitter users deeming unnecessary. The Queen's speech touched on the hefty topics of Brexit, the NHS, crime and justice, but all eyes were on the Duchess of Cornwall, who was seated closely to her husband, Prince Charles, in the House of Lords. According to Express, one Twitter user wrote Queenie bought Camilla with her, while another wrote Charles and Camilla. Is that really necessary? This is the second time Charles is joining his mother for the state opening of Parliament. Prior to 2017, the Prince of Wales seat was occupied by his father, Prince Philip. The Duke of Edinburgh retired from his royal duties in 2017, leaving the position open to another senior member of the royal family. However, according to Express, this is the first time the heir apparent was joined by his wife Camilla for the Queen's speech. The Duchess appeared to be in the Queen's Diamond Jubilee state coach alongside the other members of the royal family. Prince Charles, 70, is the heir to the British throne as the eldest son of Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip. The father of Prince William and Prince Harry has been prepared to become the ruler of the British monarchy ever since he was young. Though some critics suggest that Princess Diana's former husband is not fit to become a king, royal supporters believe that the Prince of Wales is going to be a good leader regardless of all the issues and scandals he previously got involved in. Now, reports are claiming that Prince Charles has snatched the crown away from Queen Elizabeth II. Globe contended that the husband of Camilla Parker Bowles proclaimed that he is now a temporary regent and is not planning to give up the throne anytime soon. An unnamed source, allegedly, told the tabloid that the father-in-law of Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle is, currently, in charge after Queen Elizabeth II's health exacerbated. Prince Charles is saying it's only temporary until the Queen recovers her strength, but Camilla's been guzzling her gin in celebration and braying drunkenly to her servants that they're in charge for good and everybody had better toe the line or else. The tipster, allegedly, said. For starters, a temporary regent, in the British monarchy, fulfills the duties of the king or queen whenever he or she travels overseas or in case the current ruler is unwell. Only a primary member of the royal family, who is at least 18 years old and in line for succession to the throne, is qualified to take the title. Though Prince Charles can be pronounced as a temporary regent since he fits the qualifications, it is impossible for him to step in as the sovereign since the Parliament sets the laws regarding accession. Moreover, the good guys at Gossip Cop said Prince Charles will only become the king if Queen Elizabeth II decides to step down and pass on the crown, which she has no intention of doing so long as she is still able. Thus, this report about Prince Charles being the new temporary ruler of the British monarchy is untrue and could just be another tactic of the tabloid to generate income from the members of the royal family. With Globe's history of publishing sensationalized rumors and using phony sources, this could be just another work of fiction waiting to be debunked.